steroids and insulin to initiate the subject. He exhibited an intense reaction to the drugs. Rapid muscle growth was observed, but a hormone imbalance has developed, causing extreme uncontrollable rage. A substantial dose of clozapine seems to keep him. I've had to lock away B6. His anger is getting more intense with each observation. He managed to tear off the door to his room. I've had to put him behind bars. No padding. The damage he does to himself barely has an effect anyway. Research notes of 10/07/2021. The jail rejected my requests for another inmate, citing morality as a reason. The mayor